Okay, right now I am at UNRWA, a school in the Gaza Strip, where tens of Palestinian families rushed to this school after their homes were targeted in the eastern areas of the Gaza Strip. However, this area is dangerous for them as a heavy airstrike just hit a building near the school right now. This is a fragment from Darukat. اشرح لنا الشهادة ايش كيف اجت هذه؟
هذه وين واقف هان اللي هي ترخ شوف جنبها اجت هان.
The situation is very hard here in the school. You can see another family has just arrived to the school. ليش انتوا هنا موجودين؟
موجودين لانه في خصف وفي خطر علينا شرق.
وين سكان وين حضرتك؟
شارع المنصورة
جايين. كم فرد حضرتكم؟
احنا كنا 30 نفر.
So this family just arrived from a Shijaiya neighborhood that witnessed a massacre in the 2014 war in the Gaza Strip, and they are fearing that the same thing could happen in this war. According to an official UNRWA organization, more than 70,000 Palestinian refugees rushed to the schools of UNRWA across the Gaza Strip. So Palestinian refugees are living a dire situation in these schools.
لا متوفر حليب ولا
بامبرز ولا علاج ولا حاجه.
والله
انا
مركز كله بغسل
كله.
فلما شردنا المركز اللي انا بغسل فيه مش قادره اوصل له.
So here we have صديقه.
والوضع مش عاجبني، يعني وسخ وفيش نظافه وفيش اهتمام وفيش مستلزمات، يعني نقعد مش مكان نقعد فيه هذا اصلا. يعني بيجب التوفير لنا الاغراض ابسط الامور، يعني مو تنظيف بس مش اكثر، مش طالبين منكم اكثر من هيك.